Zodwa Wabantu, money changed my mind about marriage. The sudden 180-degree turn that Zodwa Wabantu has taken from her I'll never get married days has left fans doubtful that fame hasn't changed their fave keeping it real socialite. But as she explained to TshisaLIVE, money has simply given her options, which have changed her outlook on life. Not so long ago, Zodwa declared herself the non-marriage type, but fast forward to 2019 and she has not only proposed to her Ben 10 boyfriend but now plans to send Lobola to his family and to foot the boot for the wedding of her dreams. She spoke to TshisaLIVE about the sudden plot twist. I was sure I would never get married and when I said it, I meant it. But things changed for me. Money changed my mind, it gave me options, she said. Zodwa admitted that her initial reasoning behind saying she would never get hitched was the thought that no man would ever be able to handle her. But as the money kept rolling in and she was able to tick off the big items on her to-do list, marriage began to look more appealing. In the beginning, I thought no man would ask me out, with plans to stay with me. I know who I am and I am a strong woman, not many men can deal with that. But more than that, I had more important sh**t to do. Like I have a son, whose future I had to ensure was secure, she said. I had a house to build and other things, so marriage wasn't appealing. It looked like a task, I wasn't ready for, or wanted. Now, having proposed to the man of her dreams, bought herself an expensive ring and started preparing for the big do in June, Zodwa says she's ready to be a wife, but on her own terms, of course. But we just had to ask, is this all simply for added clout or to boost her reality show's ratings? No, sweetie, answered Zodwa. It has nothing to do with fame. I am just living my best life. Yeah.